why I'm doing this. Yeah. Yesterday they clapped. Eleni, θα κάνεις εσύ το intro. Ωραία. Mention the frustration and the lack of clapping.
Okay.
Say hi to Martin. Yes. The ones that were left, because many left, as you saw. Yes, I'll tell you after. I'll send you in the Telegram.
You are very welcome to this as well. I wanted to inform you that this performance is going to be documented on video and streamed online on Periscope. And tomorrow, the video is going to be projected on this wall. So if you have objections, maybe you should leave the space. It would be best if you decide to stay, for the whole period of the performance, because it helps a lot to create a situation. The performance is going to last until 8. It's very likely that you will feel frustrated in the end. It's very probable that none of you will be clapping. So enjoy. If you decide to leave at some point, then I must tell you that you will be asked to say why.
Gaming now?
No.
No? I don't know. I will go from the front.
Yes, you want me to tell them? With a loud word. So, the people who came in now, just the performer informed us before that if we are filmed here on Periscope now, the video will be screened tomorrow on the wall. And if you don't want to be filmed, you better leave now. And if you want to leave the performance before the end, you will be asked why you want to leave it. So if I don't know where they are, the new ones. So
good luck.
Good luck. Yes, exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I didn't hear.
They didn't hear.
What did they say?
They said something in German.
Ah.
I did say in the beginning that you should stay where you live, you know? Everyone who's been here seems to be committed to that.
Okay.
They are leaving because they don't have enough time.
Ήταν μια δική μου εισαγωγή για άρια που είναι για τη νέα παγκόσμια θρησκεία και φιλοσοφία, την πανθρησκεία, που έχει νότες από ζεν, από ταό και από δυτικό πολιτισμό.
Καλά εσείς. Φέρε και τη φίλη. Έρχεται. Στα βλέπεις δύο και τρεις φορές. Θα πείτε και κάτι άλλο. Δεν μου αρέσει.
Να μην αρέσει και μου αρέσει.
Να σας ζητήσω κάτι. May I ask you for something? Can I please borrow your bag?
Στα ελληνικά, ναι.
Θα μπορούσα να δανειστώ το πορτοφόλι σας ή την τσάντα σας.
Να την δανειστείς.
Με τις ντοκουμέντα θα κινδυνεύετε.
Δεν κινδυνεύω.
Όχι. Είμαστε κλειδωμένοι εμείς.
Δεν έχω
τίποτα από τα
δύο. Σαντάν, πορτοφόλι να έχω.
Θα θέλετε να μου το δώσετε.
Για πόση ώρα?
10 λεπτά.
Ναι, μπορώ. Δέχομαι και
12. Εντάξει. So I asked to borrow the gentleman's wallet for 10 minutes.
Προσμένω πόνο.
Θα το γυρίσουμε από τσούμα.
Yes.
And you're a painter.
Pardon?
You are a painter as a profession.
Yes. Yes. And sculptor.
And sculptor.
The subway.
Pardon?
Ah, yes.
Do you like vinyl CDs? Do you like music?
Yes, yes, very much. Yes.
Is this why you sang this aria that you created?
Yes, yes.
This card from a bank called Cooperative Central Bank. That's not Greek. What is it?
Yes.
Where is it from?
Δεν κατάλαβα καλά τα.
Δεν είναι ελληνική κάρτα.
Yes, it's from Cyprus.
And your last name is Thrasou. Thrasos.
Yes.
Have you recently given an interview to a journalist named Konstantin Alexiou?
Is he... No, I don't know.
You have his card here.
Yes. He gave me yesterday, but I don't remember. In order to remember his name, I have to do concentrate.
So we have.
Are you a pensioner?
Pardon?
Are you a pensioner? Is it like school also?
I am, yes, I am Syndaxiukos, but I work together.
Mrs. Koskina has a telephone number 211019002. Is Mrs. Koskina a friend of yours? Can someone translate this in English?
For I must say very big parties, I like to have one meeting with her in order to have my work to be really mother art, because I have the mother art of Cyprus, the mother art of Montelimar, Pencer, and in Roma. I have many famous museums, art that I have done, art, yes. Art.
Art
museum. Yes, art
museum,
yes.
Do you have a motorcycle?
Yes. I have 12 motorcycles.
How many? How old are you, Mr. Antonis?
Pardon?
How old are you?
Yes, 76.
So the lady doesn't want to give me her bag because she doesn't want to expose herself. Why is that? What may happen? We're all thinking. Maybe you, sir.
jardin regard in French. We have notes on the margins.
Read us a note.
Are you a doctor? Your eyes are very good. Droit d'hospitalité, larger than idiome. Question d'étranger, question of being stranger, being strange. Venu de l'étranger, when you come from a different land. And the passage actually speaks about Athens. Are you French?
No.
Is it your book?
It is my book.
Scott? Was it a gift?
No, I bought it myself.
From where?
From Prince Albert's store in Nicosia's house.
Are you a shipper?
No, I'm not.
Your sunglasses. An umbrella. Phone charger. And walk. There you go. First of all, it's Brie, which is a nice brand. It seems to be leather. Your name is Apostolos Labropoulos. Nice to meet you. And Maria.
Nice to meet you too.
You were born in 72.
Mm-hmm.
Do you live outside of Greece?
Yes, I do.
What do you do?
In France.
He has this card of European security. We all have. And he can drive? Car?
No, I have a driver's license, which is a different thing.
You are not able to drive?
How do you say?
You could. There's a receipt from the restaurant Taverna Seychelles, and you have wine, neme, tarano salata, papardelles me capuri, which is papardelle pasta. Falafel, stuffed beetroots, mastello hiu, that's a cheese, xinohondros trahanas, this I cannot translate. If anybody knows how trahanas is in English, okay. Bread, mous pistikovoutiro, peanut butter, and karidouta, the canned pie. You paid 82.70 euros. Were you alone?
No.
So, do you have a wife?
No.
A girlfriend?
No.
A friend?
Yes, if she.
Well, doesn't leave me much to imagine. Oh, and you paid with your card. And then I get this Alexander Sona voucher. First 12 euros, second 10 euros, valid for all days, non-stop.
Mm-hmm.
Do you visit Alexander Sona much?
I have.
Excuse me?
It has happened.
Do you like going there?
It's okay.
Why do you like it?
It can be fun.
And you have 15 euros. You can make me move yourself. So what do you do in Athens?
I'm here for documenta.
Strictly documenta?
Well, and some dinners.
Obviously, and some song, nonetheless. have your notes. Why do you like to write in French, since it's not your mother language?
Because I'm following the notes in French.
So I know these things about you. Would you like to know something about me? I don't have my dad with me. You can ask me.
No.
Do you think it's fair that I know all these things about you, and you don't know anything about me besides that I'm doing this for 1 hour each day?
It's not fair, but I don't mind it.
Do we think we're close now, closer than before, that I didn't know your name or your profession or something? Do you trust me more than before?
No, I just feel more in the balance.
Are you afraid of me?
I'm not afraid.
That's good. Do you have a missed call? Call from anybody?
I think she's sitting next to him.
That's too bad. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for your loss.
once said that the hot girl needs to be cuddled.
Georgia.
He meant you, I think. Says hi.
You were trying to speak with each other?
Yeah.
But you don't know now.
Insurance, right? Gesundheit.
Yeah. It's very important.
But is living noise to να ξεκουλεύεις τα πράγματα του άλλου. It's very boring for us.
Why is it boring for you?
Because I don't want the personal details about the people. I want to stay.
You want to listen just what they want to tell you.
Yes, I know.
She might not want to know that maybe she's sick.
We need the time to get together or not.
You are born the 6th of December. Ah, you're Capricorn. 26th of December, 1960. Mm-hmm. And you have the mammogram, correct?
Mm-hmm.
That's okay?
Sorry, people. I off because I have to go to the toilet first and I meet somebody. Bye.
Can you give some feedback? Can you give some feedback?
Interesting. I would like to stay longer, but can I go? Can I come back?
Yeah.
Maybe I come back with my friend.
Okay.
I will see. It's like, oops. I made the same mistakes.
Have fun.
Is it
what?
Fahrerlaubnis.
The state would reborn after the war.
Reborn?
Yes.
I don't know if this is the right word.
Unification. Unification
of Germany.
Of Germany.
No. Uh-huh.
Πώς είναι επανίδρυση στα αγγλικά ψά.
Reinstallation.
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 It was not a great installation, she thinks.
I think. Is it in
now progress? It's
completed.
No, it's completed. Mission accomplished.
Is it what?
Complete.
What?
Is it complete?
Is it complete? Concrete? Concrete is
concrete.
Nothing. It's complete when our relationship with other countries.
I think it's complete when there are relationships with other countries.
And a lot of people don't want this.
And a lot of people don't want this.
Yes, why not?
Why not?
Because they have fear?
They have fear.
To lose what they think they possess.
To lose what they think they possess.
Do you refer to West Germans or to East Germans?
Do you refer to West Germans or East to Germans? East Germans?
I think we are both.
Yeah. I think we're both.
We are born in the western part. And we live now in the eastern part.
Live now in the east
maybe
part,
for 25 years.
Maybe for 25 years. Is anybody German?
Here. You.
What's your name?
Isabel.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
do this too. Okay. Μετά είναι αυτό. Not you.
Tell us what this is, what all these things about.
In English? I can speak English. I don't know if I can speak English. I can speak English.
I will translate.
Τι με ρωτήσατε, αν είμαι ιστορικός.
Yeah, are you a historian about?
A kind. I have studied European civilization. And I am a co-curator. It's about me. I'm great.
We asked, do you think they will come to us or not?
Of course.
No.
Of course. Yeah.
Yes, why not? Σαν την Πέρλου θα είμαι όμως.
What do you think about this performance?
It's the second time I watch this performance, and I try to understand what's happened. Why not? Because every work art must review again and again. Because sometimes tell us A, some other time tell us B. And the third, the C. And after is classical. That's all. I don't understand what's happened exactly. For me, it's a communication with people. We can speak the same language. Sometimes the body language is same. And we can communicate with many people. some things we do in our lives, like to put out our shoe and our socks, τα λέω καλά, καταλαβαίνει ο κόσμος, and our socks, and we see, oh my God, it's hard because we are here. If I do that out, said, careful, my friend, your smell is something not good. But if we are here, this is art. It's a question for all the art, for all the, what is art? And Aristotle has said everything. It's not good, the art.
If Aristotle said it, it must be true.
I think I'm satisfied with the answer of Aristotle. It's a medicine. If we do art in all life, it's not.
Okay, calm down. Someone else has another response. We don't like Aristotle. Someone else?
Thank you.
Okay.
Share your names with us, please, and tell us what do you think it's all that about, in your opinion. So, what's your name, please? Or your name?
My name is Yannis.
Okay, Harka Yannis. My name is Georgos. And your name, please?
My name is Maragda.
Okay, Harka Maragda, nice to meet you. Could you tell me, Yannis, what is all that about, in your opinion? In your personal opinion, yes, please.
What we're trying to do here?
Oh, no, no. I'm not talking about purposes. I mean, how you perceive all this performance, in your opinion?
That's a good question, actually. It's right on time. We're trying to create this estrangement and use it towards thinking.
That's interesting.
Open up this castle, which is called subject, and discover what is inside, and if we have the possibility to create a collective one, a collective consciousness, a collective subject, maybe. And the score, maybe the score it will be helpful at this moment. Who wants to say something about the score, try to analyze it?
Do you agree, Smaragda, with Yannis?
Actually, I felt a bit uncomfortable today while snooping around your purses. And I think it actually was a very good idea because I did get to know more about what are the people who come to see this performance. Even if it was very, very, it's a very small part, or just the skin of their selves. Other than that, I do believe that we need to be pushing more and further and deeper. And I should have taken your bag, Mrs. That I didn't let. I should have taken your bag, definitely. That was my mistake. But I do feel that it helped me understand what we're doing here today.
Searching of the purses. I think it was too long, and it was mostly concerning those people that their stuff were taken, and the rest felt very comfortable in their position because it was not their stuff in the end.
Yes, but see, if you listened carefully while this was going on, there were some... Okay, at first for me it was super, super tension moment when we started this with Mr. Adonis Bach, and also something quite interesting happened when you went to take your bag, what's her name? Elvira's bag, and she said, I don't want to because I don't feel comfortable by exposing my life. This was your word at this time. And actually, you were not about to expose your life, but your hers.
How can we disconnect these two things nowadays?
That's the thing, Mr. Fire.
What do you think?
looking inside your book.
I don't want to expose my personal belongings, so...
Now you say personal belongings. Then you said life. I was
trying to make the stakes, to put the stakes a little bit higher, you know, just to make it a bit interesting.
So we don't find it interesting.
One question. Always you don't like to the other people to see inside in the back, or it is a special thing here that you don't like to see the other people?
It's a special thing here.
Ah, yes. Not always. This is for this reason. This is special. So you are right.
Yes.